Okay, fighter, great war bomber. What do you do next? Ah, this guy's still attacking me. Go away, dude. Let's go here. Air sweep. Yeah, Ragusa's got uranium, and yeah, that's about it. Go to Palenque. I don't want to die. I don't want to die, that's for sure. Fortify. Fortify. Okay, good stuff. Now, kind of need to take Almaty too. It's not the best city around in here, but I kind of want this anyways. Let's take it out. Oh, did I just... Oh, I just kill my bomber. Good job. That was terrible. Why did I do that? Ah. Yeah, Clefter's gonna buy all the parts. It's absolutely true. Fighter bombers. Fighter bombers. It's not looking good whatsoever. Tikal looks small. Cal maybe, or look small, I don't care, look small. Could be good. Let's go in here as well. There we go. And I need more fighters. I really need more fighters. That was such a terrible move there. Oh my. Alright. What the fight? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 8 range. Theoretically should be enough. Yeah, theoretically should be enough, Clefter. What is he doing, Clefter? View Aiden's mobile Sam's, alright. Mr. Singh Atomic Terra. Paratroopers there. Wow. Okay. It's gonna be tremendously fun. Let's go Rhodes. Okay, fighter. I need some interception. Interception, salty. Now let's go air repair first and go for interceptions in here. Thank you. And now, could I please kill that city? Oh man, that was such a huge mistake on my part. He's gonna land some troops in here, I'm just gonna die. Just saying. Okay. Intercept. Hey, go. Alright, that's about it. Ban luxury? Hell no! No freedom. No freedom, no. Okay, I do need to get bomb shelters at some point. Makassar, three planes, hard building, Medan, submarines. Wants to block my ports? Why do you want to block my ports? That's unreasonable. What do you need submarines for? Okay, I seriously need gold. I'm like, I seriously need gold. Who's got gold? Merc. 4K, show me no gold, Mr. Sink. Yeah. Okay, seriously. No idea. take my city next turn. What to find here? It's very, very unpleasant. This is very, very not good. Mobile Sam. I have to move back, probably. That's kind of an issue right now. Yep, that's a serious issue right now. As much as you can. Come on, where is it? As much as you can spare. Hex crit, yield deacons, good. Nuke. Yeah, of course he's gonna get nuclear bombs first, that's a problem. And a great general in here. I actually don't want to do that. Yeah, I do want to do that. Okay, let's go. Roadie road. You proposed, accept. Come on. Come on, I need that fast. Yes. Got it. Good. Okay, go. Go. And go. Fortify. Come on, use the general. Yes, I do. Okay, intercept. And more intercepts there. Do you have uranium? Not that I can see. Okay. Not that I can see. Not, come on, not that I can see. Come on. Personal friendship, good. Penicillin, still in here. Okay, I want to purchase some great scientists. Feels like a must great scientist in 11 turns, so let's purchase some great scientists in here. Purchase. Great engineer, no. Great scientist, go. Purchase a great scientist here too. Merc. Merc, accept, thanks. 1k gold. It's gonna be very helpful. Except, yeah, that's a slight problem right now in there. And I can't really do much about. There's my general. It's here. It's here. It's cool. It's cool. I'll choose anti-aircraft gun. Yeah, so a single you can. It's not like helpful. Mr. Singh. Yeah. So he has tech. Which means 10 times max. Space launch to nukes. Don't give me another chance. Okay, I need 2 fighters. Purchase a fighter, purchase a fighter, and purchase a bomber. Here we go. Now that calls for a sweep. Sweep. Healing, of course. Sweep. sweep. A lot of planes. Go here, siege, siege, and air repair. Let's go. You kind of need to fix this stuff anyways, and fortify here. Okay, go. What could I possibly do? Bomber in here. Okay, let's try to damage these boys. Yeah, I really do want to kill those guys. Boom. Good stuff. Okay, that was probably a bad move. Last second bad move. No, I'm still alive. Okay, go. The left door. Jesus. Let's go. Hello, oil, again. My oil. Pure awesomeness. My oil. Now, I need more stuff. And that stuff calls for what? I got a bomber in here. Cleftor is absolutely first at army. And nobody's really gonna go for nukes anyways, right? Way pretty strange. Enemy fighter. How many fighters? 1, 2, 3, 4. That's second. That's third. Okay. We're getting bumped right now. What a surprise. I don't know what's his plan, but I don't like it. Oh, hello, boys. There we go. There we go. Ah, I'm out of range. Are you serious? Yeah, that's a problem. I seriously don't like. Ragusa's gonna probably die. Okay, let's go in here. There we go, cool. Khan was destroyed. What? Okay, that doesn't seem like a problem to me, theoretically. Do I have more stuff that I can actually shoot in any possible way? There we go, shoot. I don't want to be in here anyways, like I care about that guy too much. Let's go in here, thank you. Let's try to kill this bad boy. Actually, I want to kill this bad boy first. Amor! Okay, now I'm in trouble. I'm actually in trouble. Wow. Okay, it's gonna be fun. Do I have any fighters whatsoever that could possibly shoot something? Let's try to shoot this guy. There we go.
He can buy every single part. He don't need to spend any. He just need picks.
Yeah, this guy just died.
For him, it's almost 1.8k per part.
Wow. Well, I'm getting killed in here anyway, so either you do something right now or I'm dead.
Shumi could take Corinth with battleships.
Do you saw any coastal cities?
Pilum's gonna die very quickly
right
now. I
have only one.
Way low production.
Yeah, well, we need to move back with all my units right now.
Oh wow,
Tulum's gonna die.
Nice. Looks like a coast type.
Tulum's gonna die, what a surprise.
It's bad.
Can't redefend this city anyways. Let's move away. Move away. You up. Okay, pitch. You can't really attack anything anyways. Manhattan Project. Wow. Okay, that's a slight issue right now.
Oh, yeah. Manhattan all night.
Not sure if nice is the right word.
Let's go here. Okay, heal up. Still alive, surprisingly. Yeah, more paratroopers. Go back. More paratroopers. Ugh, this is gonna be a total disaster. Intercept. Intercept. Well, I need...
Wow, that's lucky he have uranium in such small area.
Tulum, go. He's got uranium. Can he buy nukes already? I don't think so, so I should have like a couple of turns to go. Theoretically. There we go. Bomb shelters. A little bit more gold. Okay, gold.
Even Venice have uranium.
Wow.
Yeah, everyone has uranium.
Well, I don't have uranium anymore. And I'm the only guy fighting the leader. Come on, do something, people. These give me gold.
Yeah, but what are you going to do with the gold? Seems to be useless.
Well, I can put that into a good use.
What exactly? I don't see any use. You're not going to take
squandered
defensive
units.
Bombers.
Of course I will. 20 bombers can do that.
200 defense city kills stealth bombers, pretty much.
Okay, there we go. High bomb shelters. Alright. Fortify. Right, keep on fortifying, let's go. Fortify. I could try to kill him. Nah, it's really not that great of an idea. Fighters, bombers. As usual, I'm the only one trying to actually do something, which is very, very, very depressing. Like, very depressing. Production focus. Wonder if he's got nukes. He's got nukes. I'm so dead. Do I need to go fast click something? Patches, bomb shelter, and patches, bomb shelter. There we go, let's go. New fighter, intercept. And it's interception, of course. Air power intercept. Awesome. So, what are we going to do now? Hey. Oh, that's a nice damage. Did you just lose a bomber, Clefter?
I only see two fighters.
I got six. Miracles. I would get more if them Mr. Singh could just give me gold. Okay. Let's try to bombard this guy. There we go. Pure awesomeness. Anybody else want to try something? I can do it all day long. You really should just go to space. Don't care about me. Well, I can do much to stop you.
I want my oil back.
No. I don't even have aluminium, so I can't really... Oh, what was that? How did you...
That's why his bombers, she said he lost one, because he have 11 planes and only one oil source right now.
Okay. I do have a general right now. Could I possibly use it somewhere? It's like a suicide. Right? It's like a total suicide. Come on. Bombers, let's go. It's like a total suicide. Let's go. Boom. Fortify. I feel like I'm the only one trying to stop him again. Come on. Wake up. Ragusa Almighty, Corinth. Let's go to Corinth. Paratroopers. So, when will you win, Clefter?
I mean, he has none of the attacks right now.
What?
I don't see him having any of the attacks. What? People stealing from Medan?
Okay, that's gonna be useful. I just die already. What was that? I don't care. Okay, anyways, I need to intercept, which means this guy is on dogfighting. Interception, that's gonna be useful. This guy I can intercept, and this guy can intercept. Go, I don't think I need more fighters right now. Anyways, so let's clear out some units on this side. And I there was one hell of a tough guy. Oh, ouch! That was painful. That was very painful, actually. Okay. Choose. Walls? Oh, who cares about walls? I want battleships. Battleships, and blitz paratroopers later on. But first, I need to get more bombers. Bomber. Time to get some land troops, maybe. There we go. Land troops. Air repair. I do want to make peace with this guy then. Let's go. Bombardment, bombardment, and air ambush. Tulum wants what? Castle. Fortify, let's go there. Can't you just leave me alone? Alright. Just leave me alone, Cleftor, come on. Can't you just die? And yeah, I could kill him if you give me gold, no problem. Before you all people will get the stealth, he's gonna be in space already.
Really?
Yep.
I bet against that.
Okay.
Somebody's one tick away from spells.
Well, the leader is Mr. Sync right now, but still.
We have shelters.
I got shelters.
I do.
Good. I hope my spy is lucky. Yay! Sweep. Thank you, Yorsh. And thank you, Mr. Sync, who I stole the turn before. So I've got a college in case.
Spider. 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 No resistance. I have to kill some people. No!
I only now have enough.
There we go. Die.
Fate to purchase one pagoda, which costs 607 fate. Already.
Oh, there's no road in here. Let's get this guy killed, perhaps. Let's get this guy killed. There we go. Did he just run away? Yes, he did. Now I kinda need some roads in here. Well, that will have to wait a little bit. Let's go, fortify. Nukes! Nukes. Gonna be super fun. Well, I don't have any more units, so it's not like.
What is Merc doing there? So silent.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Do it, Alvenge.
It's just massing troops on my borders.
Hey, my one spearman. Very dangerous.
Damn. Call the program.
Spearman, what the hell are you keeping such a few units?
I have a plane in my city. I see everything.
Terra 90.
Great
War bombers. Why is Shumi so far behind in tech? I don't understand that. Why is he so far behind in tech? Yeah, that's a lot of stuff to do right now. Okay, not much I can do. Maybe steal some techs and yeah, 1,000 turns. And 1,000 turns, fighters. We do have one more great general.
How many good spells?
That's not me. I don't have aluminium. Woohoo! And again, I don't know why exactly I'm the one trying to stop Clefter from winning. That sounds very unreasonable.
You're one of his two neighbors.
Yeah, you're my neighbor too. I could try to stop you.
You can try.
Okay, I need cover, and I need medic. Let's go medic. I need this guy here. No, not really. Alright. That's better. Next stop is who? A caravan could be useful again. Like two caravans actually could be useful, I could use for gold. I don't know why he's not in space. He should be soon. He's got tons of gold, tons of hammers. There's absolutely nothing I can do to stop him. Okay. So I have no idea why he's not in space yet. It's very unreasonable. Let's go interception. Now, time to kill off some units, maybe. These guys, bonus, sweep. Okay, so let's sweep. Fighter, killed. Fighter. Can't sweep there. What's up with that? I can't sweep. Alright, now that's a problem. There we go, much better. No resistance. Okay, that means time to slaughter people. That's the plan at least. Ouch, that was painful. That was painful too. And this guy's out of range. What a darn surprise. Okay. Starts to be very, very ridiculous. Do I have a bomb shelter in here? Do I have an airport? Of course not. I could use a bomb shelter, or at least try to buy a bomb shelter, maybe castle bomb shelter before I put units into this city. Get assigned delegates, world leader.
Class is really slow on science. Yesterday he already won Mexico. Now he seems to be only having XCOM. No advanced ballistics, no mobile tactics.
I have XCOM.
Ah, okay. Then he don't have at least 4 techs.
And I have stealth.
Well, this time he's actually fighting somebody. And
no words. Either chosen or
that. Maybe somebody did not vote. There we go. It's awesome. Now.
And it's stealing all the allies. Nice.
Okay, who's on
why do you think you can't reach? Makassar have 20 tiles to his cap. You can use. And the Orus can take this Blitz Parasite.
True, 20 tiles.
It's the fighter. Fighter. Oh, this guy's on intercept. This time this guy's on intercept. Yeah, this guy's on interception too. Let's go, intercept them. And this guy's on interception too. What a surprise. Oh, Mopassan. That's gonna be fun. No, nothing. That side. So what I can redo. It's got aluminium. Okay. So that's gonna help me though. Okay, this guy needs to heal up. Establish a trade route. Done. Wow, 10G. Woohoo. Oh, this is gonna be so painful. Oh, wow. That was so, so painful. Palank. Just brought your food to Palank. There we go. Yeah, this guy needs to clearly heal up. Oh, nuclear missile. Okay. Well, you could tell me that. Okay. They heal up.
That does have scientists. Yeah.
Okay, this guy can try to shoot somebody, I guess. There we go. He's got so much damage. So painful. Waiting for something. This guy getting his. It's getting on my nerves, really. There's always something in here to nuke. Yes. Yes, I can. Ah, oh, there's some. There we go. Throw. Yeah. Okay, can't really get there yet, but I could get there soon. Let's try to get in here then. Now, sweeps gonna be useful. Boom. Sweep. There's no more fighters in here that I could use to sweep something. Yeah, okay, let's go paratrooper blitz then. Paratrooper. Paratrooper. This guy is not doing that well. This guy's just dying. Caravan. Makassar, my capital is 9G. Cool. Yeah. Let's try to sweep. I kind of have to do that. Anyways, let's go here. Those fighters, it's gonna be helpful. Wonder how you're gonna stop sync though later on. I have no idea about that. Not liking that idea. Can I reach anybody? Can I reach a this guy's gonna just die. Yeah, that's a problem. Hard to find. Heal. And next turn. Okay. Go battleships, go battleships. Oh wow. That's going to be tough. Very tough. You see, at least having fighters and bombers. Yeah, fighters, bombers, fighter, fighter, bomber. 6 planes. Okay, that's great. Oh wow. Mr. Singapore program, what a surprise. Cockpit. There we go. Yes. Fortify in here, let's go. Repair the improvement. Okay, now what can I do? Parts. He's just building up parts. There's no way I can stop him. There's like absolutely no way I can stop him. Like, what am I supposed to do? How much gold is he having right now? He's got 2.3 and Clefter's got 7k gold. He can buy every single part he wants. They just lost oil. The deal. The Shumi has ended. Okay, it's not good. Want this one, and I want this battleship too. Now, how could I possibly kill those damn units in here? Go land invasion. Okay, now those guys need to intercept. There we go. And this guy needs to intercept. This guy needs to intercept. It's nice. This bomber needs to get in here. Right, what can you possibly do? You're on a sweep, right? So let's go on a sweep. Sweep. Sweeped and sweeped. Great. How many more bombers? Yeah, 7 points. Just 2 fighters in here, and I got 2 fighters in here. Okay, next part in. Part in current. Yeah, well, then we're gonna let him win, basically. I don't like that idea. We're done. Bomb shelters. Okay, choose next up. Nuclear submarine. I don't care about nuclear submarines though. What about some? What was that? Alright, you got current. Okay. This is kinda good. Alright, what can I possibly do?
One part less.
I'm a little bit afraid I'm gonna just die there.
Poor Clefter.
Yeah, let's try to sweep. Oh, my fighter destroyed a fighter. That's perfect. And no resistance. Good. Since no resistance, I can finally start bomb. Why this guy's gonna just die? I want you to die. That's much better. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, nope. Yeah, he's gonna fight to space soon too, what a surprise. Did he just pillage me? Yeah, let's get this guy. Alright, can't attack his city anyways. Our spaceship part. Hey! Dzień dobry!
Hey. Hey.
He lost one part, but he seems to have, somebody have almost all picks.
No, that's me. Particle. Well, I can't kill the city, nothing was tough almost. Yeah. My stealth bomber just took 90 damage and did 10 damage.
Nice. Get some nukes, maybe.
Well, I don't have any money anymore, so if someone has some spare cash.
Yeah, I can give you some. I have such bad tech.
Okay, I was one little too far, I believe. Okay, Mr. Fighter. First of all, let's go Carrier. Let's get in here. Now, I need to sweep some stuff. Sweep. There's too much of this stuff in here. Sweep. There's my fighters. Sweep. Destroyer and enemy fighter. No resistance. Okay.
Thanks.
Hej! Co? Cześć!
Chodź, witaj się ze mną, chodź.
Nie? Wow!
My kid just woke up. Okay, let's try to do something. What am I supposed to do in here? Is there anything I could possibly do? This guy's just gonna die in the city, right? And it's gonna die in here too. Tchau, Shinko.